about that, and I will be discussing to you the part and function of the cell. What is the cell? The cell is the basic structural, functional, and biological unit of all non-living organisms. There are two types of cell: eukaryotic cell and the prokaryotic cell. So I will be discussing you first the eukaryotic cell. Eukaryotic cell or the cell are cells that contain a nucleus and organelles, are enclosed by a plasma membrane. Multicellular organisms that have eukaryotic cells include protozoa, fungi, plant, and animals. Eukaryotic cells contain a variety of structures called organelles. Each perform various functions within the cell. And this is the eukaryotic picture. Parts of a eukaryotic cell. Nucleus, a membrane-bound structure that contains the cell hereditary information and control the cell growth and reproduction. This is the nucleus. So next, endoplasmic reticulum. Rough endoplasmic reticulum is primarily concerned with the synthesis, folding, and modification of proteins, especially those that need to deliver to different organelles within the cell, are secreted from the cell. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum is largely associated with lipid, fat manufacture and metabolism, and steroid production, hormone production. It is also has detoxification function. This is the picture of endoplasmic reticulum. This is the rough and the smooth endoplasmic reticulum. So next, Golgi apparatus. It receives biochemical in a bulk flow from the rough endoplasmic reticulum. It is the only organelle in the cell that receives, sort, modifies, concentrates, pack, and dispatches biochemical for use inside and outside the cell. Plasma, or cell membrane, is the boundary between the cell and its environment. It regulates what enters and exits the cell. Microtubules are involved in mitosis. Cell motility, intracellular transfer, maintenance of cell shape, and keep organelles in place. Centrosome is an organelle that is the main place where cell microtubules are organized. Organizing change to the shape of the cell membrane to pinch and tow during cell division. Ribosome serves as the site of biological protein synthesis. They link together specific amino acids to form polypeptides, and they export this to the cytoplasm. Lysosomes are organelles that contain digestive enzymes. They digest excess or worn out organelles, food particles, and engulf viruses of bacteria. They are like the stomach of the cell, which are involved in digestion and waste removal. Cytoplasm is a thick solution that fills each cell and is enclosed by the cell membrane, mainly composed of water, salt, and proteins. A framework of protein scaffold called the cytoskeleton provides the cytoplasm and the cell with their structures. Transport dissolved nutrients around the cell and more waste material out of the cell. The next is the mitochondria, referred to as the powerhouse of the cell. They help turn the energy with thick food into energy that the cell can use. Calcium storing. This is the mitochondria. The next is the cilia. are eyelashes. They called it eyelashes because it looks like the eyelashes of our eyelashes. Cilia are eyelashes, like structured microtubule based organelles that project from the surface of the cells and serve both motile and sensory function. Next is flagellum. Is a whip-like structure that acts primarily as an organelle of locomotion in the cells of many living organisms. This is the flagellum. Next is microfilaments. They have roles in cell movement, muscle construction, and cell division. To make a cell move, one end of the acting filament stretches out while the other end pulls itself in tighter. The next is the prokaryotic cell. Single cell organism. They are simpler and smaller than eukaryotic cell and lack membrane bound organelles such as nucleus. Example, the bacteria and the archaea. This is the prokaryotic cell picture. These are the parts of prokaryotic cell. First is the capsule. This additional outer protects the cell when it's engulfed by other organisms, assess in retaining moisture, and help the other to surface and nutrients. Cell wall is an outer covering that protects the bacterial cell and gives it shape. Pili hair like structures on the surface of the cell that attach to other bacterial cells. So that's it. Thank you for watching.